long since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches, the Dwellers of the Darkness, and the Lumen Sages, Controllers of the Light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance, and subjugating those who wished.